Hi, I'm Danny Griffin, the founder of the Griffin Realty Group, with a seller tip this week. When you're selling your property, there are certain stages that we coach our clients that you go through. And as you move along and you get past pricing it right to begin with, you talk about how to improve that price through conditioning and staging, you finally get a chance to get to marketing and put it out there. And then comes the fifth stage called communication. A communication is about a feedback mechanism or a system. When you bring your property to the market, you're going to get feedback, and oftentimes it might be harsh. And that's good. You don't want to be looking for the easiest, softest things that you want to hear about the property. You want to hear the negative feedback whenever possible. I know, sounds crazy, but that's what you want. Because if you can make adjustments based on that negative feedback, if everybody's telling you the price is off, the price is off. If everybody's telling you the condition is not quite what it should be for that, you might be able to change the condition. So that feedback is important so you know where you stand. The key is, try not to react to it emotionally, especially if this is your primary residence. It's easy to get upset when you hear it. But just accept it for what it is. It is market feedback that tells you what direction to head in if you want to achieve the goal of selling your property. Hey, if you want more help with selling your property or buying a property, head over to griffincourses.com.